Welcome back to Straight Facts by Dinar Investor.
Stan Region shows good faith to deliver 250,000 barrels of oil per day to Baghdad, posted by Walter, September 28, 2019, Kurdistan, Parliament. Delivered 25,000 barrels of crude oil. Baghdad. September 28, 2019, 14:55:58. AAA Plus. The government of the Kurdistan region, through the parliamentary delegation, which sent to Baghdad in good faith to deliver 250,000 barrels of oil to the company SOMO, provided Baghdad's commitment to send financial dues and the share of the Kurdistan region of the public budget. In a statement to the Kurdistan parliament received to Shafak News, the continuation of meetings and visits to Baghdad, the delegation of the parliament of the region headed by Deputy Speaker Hemen Horami, accompanied by Deputy Chairman of the Finance Committee Vaidar Ahmed and Chairman of the Committee on Energy and Federal Finance Fawad Hussein. The statement said Horami touched on relations between the Kurdistan region and the government and stressed to resolve the outstanding problems between the two sides through real dialogue and in accordance with the Iraqi constitution and stabilize the region's share in the Iraqi budget for the year 2020. Horami expressed goodwill in the Kurdistan region to deliver 250,000 barrels of oil per day to the company SOMO, provided Baghdad's commitment to send financial dues and the budget of the Kurdistan region. He pointed out that during the meetings discussed the need for good relations between the standing committees and the parliament of the Kurdistan region and committees of the Iraqi Council of Representatives and the Kurdish blocs in the exchange of views and proposals before the preparation of any draft resolution. According to the same statement, the Federal Minister of Finance Fuad Hussein touched on the importance of good relations between the governments of the center and the region, stressing the solution of all outstanding problems through dialogue and understandings. Three parliamentary delegations go to the region. These objectives, posted by Walter, September 28, 2019 date, editing September 28, 2019-2002. Arbil, Euphrates News. The head of the Kurdistan Democratic Party parliamentary bloc, Fian Sabri, on the departure of three parliamentary delegations from the capital Baghdad to the Kurdistan region in the coming days. Sabri said in a press statement, it is scheduled to go three delegations from Baghdad in the coming days to the Kurdistan region, indicating that the delegations are a delegation of the Finance and Economic Committee and the Legal Committee and the Oil and Gas Committee. On the objectives of the visit, Sabri explained that the delegations aim through their visit to Baghdad to increase convergence, adding that those committees see the situation of Kurdistan, each through its competence. On the visit of the Oil and Gas Committee, Sabri stressed, it is an independent committee composed of members of the Oil and Gas Committee, indicating that it is discussing and follow-up in the oil sector with the Kurdistan Regional Government, which will provide them with all the information they want. Sabri pointed out that the best solution is the agreement of Arbil and Baghdad to resolve the outstanding problems before the arrival of the draft public budget to the House of Representatives, because it is difficult to reach the budget to the Council without the agreement of the two governments. Three delegations from Baghdad to the Kurdistan region, posted by Walter, September 28, 2019. It is scheduled to go three delegations from Baghdad in the coming days to the Kurdistan region, while stressed the Kurdistan Democratic Party bloc on the need to reach the governments of Arbil and Baghdad to an agreement before the arrival of the draft budget to the House of Representatives. The head of the Kurdistan Democratic Party bloc in the House of Representatives, Fian Sabri, said in a press statement that it is scheduled to go three delegations from Baghdad in the coming days to the Kurdistan region, indicating that the delegations are a delegation of the Finance and Economic Committee and the Legal and Oil and Gas Committee. On the objectives of the visit, Sabri explained that the delegations aim through their visit to Baghdad to increase convergence, adding that those committees see the situation of Kurdistan, each through its competence. On the visit of the Oil and Gas Committee, Sabri confirmed that it is an independent committee composed of members of the Oil and Gas Committee, indicating that it is discussing and follow-up in the oil sector with the Kurdistan Regional Government, which will provide them with all the information they want. Sabri pointed out that the best solution is the agreement of Arbil and Baghdad to solve the outstanding problems before the arrival of the draft general budget to the House of Representatives, because it is difficult to reach the budget to the Council without the agreement of the two governments. The Secretary General of the Council of Ministers Naeem Hamid Al-Ghazi had earlier in the day to resolve many of the differences and outstanding issues between the federal government and the Kurdistan regional government soon. Al-Ghazi said in a statement to reporters today that there is a negotiating delegation to resolve the outstanding problems with the region with regard to the issue of oil and border ports in disputed areas, as well as Kirkuk other topics, stressing that these are the most prominent points of disagreement between the federal government and the regional government. Joint delegations between the two sides are continuing dialogues to solve these problems, and soon many will be resolved, he added.